Hi, my name is Rob Horkheimer from Bill Bridgeway Independent Living Designs. I'm at our accessibility showroom today, and I wanted to talk to you a little bit about some of the options and considerations for barrier-free bathrooms and accessible bathrooms. So I'm going to start here. We have a display here at our showroom, which kind of shows some of the layers of a waterproofing system and a barrier-free tile pan system that goes on the subfloor and naturally grades that flooring to slope towards the drain. You can see here some of the taping here and some of this coating here that we do, actually a waterproof coating underneath. This is a weight-rated graded tile pan system. So that's really important because the weight of a roll-in shower chair a lot of times pinpoints pressure and can cause failure points. And it's really important that you have a company, if they're going to do accessibility construction, that they know the ins and outs in terms of getting that grading and that sloping in a way that's also going to protect the floor and that's going to allow it to have a long life and last for a long time. So this just shows some of those different layers using a full tile system to grade down for the flooring. So we also have other options as well, and we have some samples here of actual fiberglass surround systems, but these are actually plywood reinforced fiberglass systems. So they have a 3/4 inch thickness, and the benefit to that is not only is that going to give a lot more structural stability, it's not like the flimsy fiberglass surrounds that you can push in and out. The big problem with those other flimsy fiberglass surrounds is that we can't securely anchor grab bars much of the time or most of the time with those types of systems, whereas with this structural stability, it's going to be a stronger, longer lasting system, but it's also after the fact going to allow you to anchor more securely grab bars into place at any location. So this system also shows really nice in terms of customization of some of the tile that we can use, but because it's a fiberglass coated system, it also has the benefit that it doesn't retain water, so you're going to have less mold, mildew, bacteria buildup, and it's going to be a lot easier to maintain and to clean than a tile system. So obviously there are some benefits to tile in terms of the number of options that are available, but sometimes we also do kind of a combination of a tile flooring, or I should say a fiberglass flooring system. So I have fiberglass floor system here, and what we can see in this cross section of this fiberglass flooring system, which we can get as a barrier free or a minimal bevel type of barrier, it actually has structural steel reinforcement in the base, but we can use this with an entire tile surround or fiberglass surround, or we can set this as a floor base and then use tile on the walls as well. So there's a lot of neat options. One of the concerns that people have for a barrier-free system is obviously containing the water and that issue. So one of the main ways that we do that is sloping the floor, again using these tile systems. The floor-based systems actually for fiberglass have a natural sloping to them as well. But an additional thing that we can do is to look at what's actually called a flexible rubber water barrier. And so we can set this rubber water barrier that goes, it can flex down as you roll over it or as you walk over it. If we're going to use this strategy and somebody is walking, of course, we always want to have some color contrast or it poses a trip hazard. But this flexible rubber water barrier can be added on the outer perimeter of a roll-in or barrier-free shower. And then after you go over it, it comes back up and still helps to contain the water real effectively. It just has a nice peel and stick adhesive on the bottom of it that you set into place. Now our system that we use has been really long-lasting and worked very well. So we've got a lot of these units on display here, a lot of different demonstrations in terms of different samples and different ideas for bathroom accessibility in our showroom here at Build at 9209 West Blue Mound Road. We encourage you guys to come in, take a look. You know, give us a call if you can't make it into our showroom. We'd be happy to talk to you about a little bit more about accessible bathing options. We're proud to have physical and occupational therapists on staff who know a lot about safety and function and tailoring designs to your specific needs. We're also proud to have an interior designer on staff as well, because we want to make your home look nice and we want to preserve the beauty and the functionality of your home at the same time. So thanks so much, and please visit us at www.bildnow.com or come into our showroom at 9209 West Blue Mound Road in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Thanks so much. Take care.